matter, Jed? You're not feeling well? Yeah?
It's okay. You can go. There's no exhibition here. No. Just do your business, right? Because I'm not having you pissing in my car.
Jed! Jed! Where you at? Hello? Is there anyone out? Hello? Am I the only one here? Jed! 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 Come on! Jed!
Hello? Is there anyone here?
joking, man. They were like statues. I lost Jed. It was like there were mannequins in shop windows, but only real people.
What? So they couldn't move at all?
Yeah, but only when you're not looking at them.
It's a bit too much to take in, that Lee. Did you see where that happened? Are you serious? You sure it wasn't a nightmare or something like that? You know, remember them nightmares you used to get? Because seriously, I cannot believe you.
I'm certain. This has never happened to me before. It's like some sort of force field. For all I know, I could be like this person discovered like a new scientific achievement. It's like everyone's still and I'm moving.
You know me, Theo.
This is so weird.
I've been a good mate with you for a long time, yeah? But it just sounds like you're taking the piss here. And I'm sorry, but I just can't believe you. I mean, you're talking about some, like, Twilight Zone shit. It just doesn't seem real at all. Seriously. Now, what you're saying cannot be possible. In fact, it just isn't possible at all.
Stan, no. I'm serious, right? If you don't believe me, I can take you out and show you what I've really seen. Well, this is it. This is the place I was telling you about. It's like, this is Ghost Town. I'll show you the person who was there. It was frozen up there. Alright. Stan? 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 God, I've been looking for you all day. You have no idea. Stan? 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 What's happened to you?
You know you can't smoke in this facility. You've been acting strange recently. Refusing medication. I know everything, Theo. I know everything that goes on around here. And if you're going to refuse your medication, Theo, and you're going to do this kind of stuff, you know, we're going to have to transfer you to a different ward. And we don't want to have to do that. Do you understand?
Come on, Theo, speak.